What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. And really quick, just to catch you up to date, I was flown out to San Francisco to Sledgehammer Studios, and I was able to get a private tour and capture early access gameplay footage and screenshots, everything about multiplayer for Advanced Warfare, and I get to share it with you guys. I'm timed on these videos, so I have to make sure I get it all in for you. But check the playlist link below to get all the early access videos I will be putting up today. I'll be putting up videos all day today, tomorrow, on throughout the weeks to come as we get closer to launch. And today we're going to be talking about score streaks in Advanced Warfare. Everybody wants to know about the score streaks, so I'm going to show you guys the ones that we had access to and explain to you what it means to have attachments on your score streaks now. So, on the screen now, you'll see the UAV, unmanned aerial vehicle, nothing different there. Very cool that it's not on the ground anymore. The orbital care package is really cool because it shoots down. It's not a slow-moving helicopter that drops it. It comes down with a thunder. Very, very good. The remote turret, which I'm not a big fan of, but you can add attachments to it, and I'll explain that later. Right now, right here, as you see it for 600 points, it's a deployable turret that you have to man. The XS-1 Vulcan is a manually controlled burst of high-powered direct energy deployed from space. It is also 600 points. I do want to note these are not all the score streaks. They didn't give us access to all of them. The Warbird is a remotely piloted aerial attack vehicle. It's 800 points at its base cost. What I mean by base cost, you'll see when we talk about the attachments. Then there's the XS-1 Goliath, a manually piloted suit of advanced armor with heavy weapons. I'm going to show you some gameplay footage of the Goliath here in just a second, courtesy of my boy T. Martin. I'll put a link in the description to his channel. He was nice enough to let me use that footage. The Paladin, a manually controlled weapon system that is it's a board and orbiting Paladin gunship. And now, let's talk about attachments. You can add attachments to your score streaks now. They don't cost points on your pick 13 create a class system. What I mean by that is, look at the UAV. If you want to add support, which means points earned towards the streak retained throughout your death, you can add another 300 points to the cost, and it makes it 700 points to unlock the UAV. If you'd rather have extra assist points, if you get assists, you can add 150 points to your base cost of 400 points, and then it costs you 550 to get to it. They're little things that you can add to your score streaks. They're harder to get to because you have to get more points, but they do different stuff. Very cool. Drop a like if you guys would. Here comes some footage of the Goliath. He wasn't able to use it much, but you at least get to see it come down and get in it. I'll have a link to T. Martin's channel below. He's covering all kinds of stuff as well. And thanks for watching, guys.
Contested. Goliath armor ready to deploy. Hardpoint contested. Friendly Goliath on the ground. That fight, but it's not over.